But to me, what I'm looking at for greatest player to position is essentially how much value did he bring to his teams that we're able to measure, and not so much how much value did he bring to his teams in terms of, you know, fan interest and all that sort of intangible stuff. Right. I had another thought there that I had, but you know, one thing I would look at that is almost always ignored with a few exceptions is postseason value.